what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy. Don't know
what DJ Matsu. Bang. Dan tu saya masuk lewat. Masuk lewat. Ada awet comel masuk ofis.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
I give my all. 2012. 2012 saya pergi menjadikan umrah. So time tu memang niat kalau boleh nak cari jodoh lah. Niat cari jodoh. So lepas balik pada umrah tu, memang saya bertekad, memang saya nak melangsungkan perkahwinan. Tapi gadis tu tak ada. Gadis tu siapa saya pun tahu. Tapi saya perhatikan ada seorang Allah ni, daripada first day dia masuk kerja ke Abang Rayyat, personality dia cukup hebat, cukup mantap.
The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give your even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts.
Abang Kamal first melamar Ruby tu, Ruby cak betul ke Mamat ni? Tiba-tiba je. Sebab memang sebelum tu dia selalu usik-usik, kacau-kacau kan. So Ruby cakap betul ke? So Ruby pun ambil keputusan. Memang kalau ikutkan dia bagi masa 2 minggu je. Tapi macam ni cakap dah, lepas sebulan Ruby bagi jawapan. So Ruby dah fikir, Ruby dah yelah, Ruby dah betul-betul untuk buat keputusan. Memang kalau itu pilihan Ruby, memang itu jodoh Ruby dan bakal suami Ruby lah. So apa yang Ruby nampak dekat dia, dia seorang yang sabar. Memang terlalu banyak sabar. Dan dia penyayang, take care. Dia ambil berat pasal Ruby. Dan Ruby rasa satu yang paling yang dia ada, dia mungkin boleh bimbing Ruby. Itulah kot.